constraints drive design.
Yeah, it's really a connect. People don't think that, right?
Define the difference for us, and that's what I love. It. I love the fact that we have to deal with production, we have to deal with brand, we have to deal with desire, we have to deal with usability, we have to deal with all these kind of things to create something that is sort of smart, desirable, and viable, you know, in a way that delivers, like you said, great value. But that's really born of constraints in a way.